Firefighters from several agencies responded to a fire inside a North Denver elementary school. The two-alarm fire was at Valley View Elementary and is part of the Mapleton Public Schools. It's been vacant for a year, but officials say they were planning to rebuild on the site this summer.